Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back your.
Are y'all ready, kids?
I'm ready, Freddy.
Freddy!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Sorbent and yellow and porous is yellow and porous is yellow and porous is.
What do you like better, the coral bitch or the oysters, Nacho?
I like
neither.
Can I take your order?
Well, how about the barnacle rings?
Barnacle man!
What will you have?
Your mom.
Sir, let's just get this out of the way. I hate
Swedish people.
Now, what do you want?
I like Squidward.
Let's go get a Krabby Patty.
That'll be $1.
What's going on?
Nuclear launch detected.
We interrupt this program with some breaking news.
This is my $1 earned. Every crab's goal in life is to make a dollar. And now I got crabs. Congratulations, sir. Me have just given you my $1.
Great. What do I win?
I'll have your ear and cut off.
What?
Everybody get out. You're spoiling me moments. A crew like you comes along maybe once in a lifetime. And to reward you for helping me make me dollar, I'm taking you on a trip.
Some trip, eh, Mr. Krabs? I can't believe it, Mr. Krabs. Where are we going?
2-4.
No.
1-1-0.
Try again.
Oh. Clam fishing.
Better than that.
Well, this is stupid. This is the reward we get for all our hard work. Fishing for stinky clams in a smelly old boat.
In a different postcode behind two secret walls and a fire.
Under the sea.
Oh, come on now, Squidward. Three fellas at sea with nothing to do but...
No. And I think...
I'm on a boat!
Right now. Hey! Watch where you're swinging that. SpongeBob, be careful with.
No!
Okay, I've had enough.
Don't bring anything on a boat that you ain't prepared to lose. Me dollar. Reel it in before I haul kill ya. SpongeBob, quick, reel it in. Every sailor knows it means death! Before it's too late!
Never seen Mr. Krabs so broken up.
Oh, please, he's such a queen! Mr. Krabs!
It's just a demo, daughter. Let's just leave the old man. He won't notice.
Wait right here. Here he is.
Okay. The Nazis are the enemy. Wade into them. Spill their blood. Shoot them in the belly.
Aye, aye, Captain!
We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks.
We've been here for 3 days.
We've been stuck up here for 3 days.
And haven't gotten a nibble. This is hopeless.
Yeah, and I've got to get home to feed Gary.
We're gonna die.
Oh, pissing blimey.
This isn't me, Dollar. This is an ordinary millionth dollar that's been kissed up, crumpled slightly, soaked in a lagoon.
Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria.
I trusted you, and you gave me this.
No. We will not be swayed by no.
I see. Then I guess I have no choice but to offer a reward.
What do I win?
Nothing!
Drawing patterns with the cork on the tablecloth.
I have no choice but to offer a reward.
You're kidding.
Woo! Is it another trip?
No.
A sandwich? You expect me to break my balls over a sandwich?
Mother, do you
expect me to
break my balls?
Balls!
Not a sandwich. The sandwich.
Whatever. We've got plenty more to...
Now I think we understand each other. Nobody eats until nobody eats.
Can I have a word with you? Have you noticed that Mr. Krabs has gone
comfortably numb?
What do you mean?
Just look at him.
You're right. How do we get out of here?
If we're real quiet, we can...
Surprise, motherfucker.
If that clam didn't come before, what makes you think he'll come now?
Oh, he'll come.
I am Shodan. You will do as I tell you.
Mr. Krabs, listen. I work with SpongeBob all day long, so I know what I'm talking about when I say I've always sort of liked you.
Yippee!
Met Meme Dollar.
Wow, how'd you get it back?
Eventually, we settled on a reward.
Is it another fishing trip?
No. Eventually, we settled on a trade.
What'd you give him?
Coral blue number 2 semi-gloss lipstick.
What'd you give him?
Nothing. Now get out.
If you offered me the heavens, I would have to turn away. Was it my between us, didn't you now? Didn't you?